Good morning, Wayland.
I think it's time for guidance office.
Attention students, there will be no after-school credit recovery today, Tuesday, March 1st. Again, after-school credit recovery is canceled for today. Students' registration for Futures is open to anyone through Infinite Campus. Deadline for registration is March 11th. Remember, you get one choice, so make it a good one. If you have any questions, please email futures@waylandunion.org.
Let's go to Media Center.
Fuzz Therapy is back. Come sign up in the Media Center for Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday during first lunch, second lunch, and pride time. You might want to hurry because signups are limited.
Let's go to Fine Arts.
Have you ever wanted to be in a play? Clue, High School Edition, the spring play, is open to everyone to audition. There will be two students to cast for every character in the play. Auditions are March 7th in Miss Black's room, B210. The entire script is available for preview on playscripts.com. Please see Miss Black with any questions.
Come see the play
Anne of Green Gables
at the Fine Arts Center Thursday, March 3rd at 3 p.m., Friday, March 4th at 7 p.m., and Saturday, March 5th, 3 p.m. and 7 p.m. Again, all shows are at the Fine Arts Center. Anne of Green Gables is based on the novel of the same name and is a wholesome story about Anne's life.
Are you ready for a club sandwich?
Let's go to clips.
Lock Club is meeting on Wednesday, March 2nd at 2:40 in room B205.
Crew Club is meeting Wednesday before and after school in B213. GSA is meeting Wednesday before and after school in A105.
Do you have poonchkies for Fat Tuesday?
Let's go over to lunch.
Good morning, Wildcats. Today for lunch is spaghetti, meat sauce, and veggies.
Don't forget the breadstick. Nope, not breadstick, garlic bread.
Spring sports tryouts start the next week of March 14th. If you're playing a spring sport, you must have a wild card to try out. To get a card, you must have the following forms filled out: athletic consent form, emergency contact sheet, spectrum health trainer consent, and a physical. These forms are located in the athletic office as well as online under the athletic page. If you played a fall or winter sport, you just need to turn in your emergency contact list and you will receive your Wildcat card.
Sports! Attention all girls track and field team. Conditioning is taking place every Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. Be suited up and ready by 2:45 in the Cat's Den.
There will be a girls tennis meeting in Coach Beat's room D401 today after school. Please arrive right after school gets out and bring your iPad or phone to sign into Google Classroom. If you have any questions, contact Coach Beat.
Boys interested in playing golf this spring must stop by the athletic office to get your Wildcat card. Also, join the golf team Google Classroom by scanning the QR code. Practice starts March 14th. Please join as soon as you can and order your team gear before the season starts.
The girls' basketball team will be playing their first round district game at Hamilton on Wednesday, March 2nd, 7 p.m. Tickets to the game will be available online only. The cost is $7. To purchase tickets, look for the link below on the athletic page and the news team website.
Sports results. Boys varsity basketball lost to Kenwood Hills.
Sports for today. Boys basketball is away at Allendale. Freshman is at 4, JV at 5:30, and varsity away at 7.
Boys varsity swim away at Holland, 6:30.
Goodbye, Wayland. See you tomorrow.